Since the dawn of movies, directors of photography have been manipulating light in innovative and thrilling ways in order to convey the intended meanings for their films. Lighting fulfills that which words cannot express, whether it is such conflicts as indifference and frustration, or irony through bliss by foreshadowing the future.
The winners are Alfred Gilt and John Alton for An American in Paris.
As the evening progresses, the awards get more exciting. Alfred Gilt and John Alton are both going to come up, I believe, on stage, yes. And they are both first nominations.
I wish to thank Mr. Vincent Minnelli for his confidence in my work. Thanks.
Renowned director of photography, John Alton, is acclaimed for his mastery of light and darkness, evident in his gloriously crafted films, T-Men and The Amazing Mr. X. Just as we would find bright lights in an interrogation, Alton ingeniously controls levels of light to highlight significant moments within both direct confrontations of characters in the films and self-questionings within the characters he so cleverly films.
It's been 2 years now, Christine.
I know. But for a moment, out over the ocean, I felt very close to him again.
Much like in the universal works of Shakespeare, blankets of darkness and ominous shadows forebode events to come, acting as disguises against recognition or the clothing of the otherwise evil. Shadows can also create suspense, even if the audience makes a false analogy in predicting the outcome. However, the predictions that are wrong in the instant are often clues to the downfall of the characters in times to come. Noted for his specialty in film noir movies, there is a very apparent contrast between the black and white of the film, which embody light and dark. By intensifying the contrast, a common attribute to film noir creations, the spectrum of white to black in early movies is diminished, making whites harsher and blacks deeper. By such, things appear to be more dramatic and jolting than they would otherwise be. And so, from the action to the mystery to the emotion,
out over the ocean, I felt very close to him again.
To the thrill, we remember and commend John Alton for his outstanding ability to captivate a room full of people just by his mastery in executing the lighting of his movies.
I wish to thank Mr. Vincent Minnelli for his confidence in my work. Thank you.
The accent was John Alton, and the first...